Introducing Dave Tucker and his Roaring Big Band. Founded in 2001 by Maryland Entertainment Hall of Fame drummer Dave Tucker and trumpeter John Blunt, the band is made up of some of the finest musicians in the Baltimore, Washington area, who capture the sound and excitement of traditional and modern big band jazz. We hope this video shows you what the band has to offer for shows, concerts, and private events. Let's start with an exciting number by legendary composer and arranger Sammy Nestica. Here's one of his signature big band originals called "You Gotta Try." Next is a number composed by jazz legend, saxophonist John Coltrane. Train wrote this richly colored jazz ballad in 1959 for his wife, Juanita Naima Grubbs. The big band arrangement is by jazz saxophonist, composer, arranger, and educator Glenn Cashman. This is Naima. Big bands have always backed great singers, and ours is no exception. We want you to meet Tony Liberto from Baltimore, Maryland. Tony doesn't bill himself as a Frank Sinatra impersonator, but his voice has that same rich, smoky color that our audiences really love. His first number is a song written by Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn in 1957. It was performed many times by Frank Sinatra and the Count Basie Orchestra. Here's Tony Liberto singing Come Fly With Me.
Come fly with me, let's fly away. If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and oh, two is flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just fly starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, oh babe. Come on, fly with me, let's fly away. Once I get you up there, where the air is so rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near that you might even hear angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. You just say the words and we'll beat those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, oh babe. Come on, fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly.
Composer, arranger, and jazz educator Hank Levy was and remains one of Baltimore, Maryland's musical treasures and jazz trailblazers. A number of the band's musicians studied with Hank at Towson University here in Maryland. Hank wrote for the Stan Kenton Orchestra and the Don Ellis Band. In the 1970s, Hank renewed the big band sound to keep pace with the fusion of jazz and rock. Here's an original Hank wrote in 1977 called I Doubt It. Thank you. No big band swing demo would be complete without one of the most iconic songs of World War II. This song was a huge hit for Laverne, Maxine, and Patty Andrews, and it was re-recorded again in 1973 as a tribute to them by the Divine Miss M. Tony Liberto discovered these three singers right at home. Meet Jenna, Kara, and Gia, the Liberto sisters, singing the Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy of Company B.
They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the neck to the cap went out and dropped to the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot and latitude. He blows at A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with R. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B.
This number was composed by the band's lead alto sax player, Ron Deal. Ron's inspiration for the song came from his wife, Marcy, when they met 27 years ago. Arranger, composer, and trombonist Scott Ragsdale gives Ron's music a light and refreshing Latin feel. Here's Ron and the band with Little Girl. Next, the band shows a side of big band music not familiar to some listeners. The Stan Kenton and Don Ellis bands pioneered complex metered music with the help of Hank Levy's groundbreaking compositions in 5/4, 7/4, and other complex meters. This is a prime example of one such chart written in 5/4 time and with a Latin twist. Even though there are five beats in each bar, Dave and the band smooth it right out and make it easy to listen to. This is Hank Levy's Alone. Thank you. Patrick Williams may not be a household name, but during his lifetime, he composed and arranged music for over 200 films, many popular television shows, and for famous artists like Frank Sinatra. Cole Porter wrote this sentimental ballad for the 1927 MGM movie adaptation of the stage play Rosalie. This arrangement by Patrick Williams is proof positive that a big band will make anything swing. This is In the Still of the Night. This is a song by Rube Bloom, teamed up with words by Johnny Mercer, and this arrangement is by famed composer and orchestra leader Billy May. Here's Tony in the band with Day In, Day Out.
Day in, day out, that same old hoodoo follows me about. Same old pounding in my heart whenever I think of you. And baby, I think of you day in and day out. Day out, day in. I needn't tell you how my day begins. Oh, when I wake up with a tingle, one possibility in view, that possibility of maybe seeing you. Come rain, come shine, I meet you and to me the day is fine. And I kiss your lips and the pounding becomes the ocean's roar, a thousand drums. Can you see it's love? Can there be any doubt?
Here's another page from the Great American Songbook, written by Arthur Altman and Jack Lawrence in 1939. It was performed by Billie Holiday, Frank Sinatra, and other recording artists. Sinatra's recording of it topped the Billboard charts for 21 weeks during 1943. This arrangement is by American composer, arranger, and orchestra leader Nelson Riddle. This is All or Nothing at All.
All or nothing at all. Half a love never appealed to me. If your heart never could yield to me, then I'd rather have nothing at all. I said all or nothing at all. If it's love, there ain't no in between. Why begin then cry for something that might have been? No, I'd rather rather have nothing at all. Hey, please don't bring your lips so close to my cheek. Don't you smile.
Once again, here's Tony in the band with You Make Me Feel So Young.
Make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring sprung. Every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I want to run, play, hide and seek. I like to go and bounce on the moon, just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up all those forget-me-nots. You make me feel.
We're going to end our demo the way we started, fast, real fast. Here's an original written for the Maynard Ferguson Band. What can we say? When you gotta go, you gotta go.